get it.
Hey, bitch! Thank you for the sub. Berserk OST goes so fucking hard. 6 months? Jesus Christ. It's been 6 months? That's crazy. I started streaming in August? Question mark? So, a little bit of time. Jesus, I'm gonna be coming up on a year in a little bit. Fuck. That's fucked up. That's so fucked up. And like, I didn't even get affiliate until like 1 or 2 months in, so. Oh, damn, it's been longer than I thought. That's crazy. Hydrate, bitch. But yeah, I found a funny sword. Okay. I found a funny sword. It's time to freaking game. Let me open something. Yeah. What if you fucking guy? But yeah, I have this funny sword. I got like 7 seconds into Casus, and I said, "Oh no, thank you," and I walked away. I haven't really explored any of this. I kind of want to go here. Dragonbert Ruins. That's like right... Yeah, it's right here. Oh, fuck. This is still inside the cave. Oh, this... Oh, freak. Freddy Freaker. On my freaking goat. I don't want to go through another load zone. Fuck you! Okay, actually, fuck this. Hey. You fucking listen right here. Hop. Ugh. I'll just run. I don't care anymore. I've been meaning to watch that new Pixar movie that came out. The riposte animation for this weapon is hilarious. It's so funny. I don't know why. I killed the funny guy outside the starting area. Where is he? No skill plus maidenless. I went to Dragonbert Ruins and then I opened a teleport chest or some shit? I don't know. Also, early Limgrave runs like absolute dog ass. It's so bad. I don't know why. Let's go fight that dragon. I think I'm strong enough. I believe you. Dragging these knots. Let's see how much damage my skill does. Well, if it fucking hit. Surprisingly, not very much. What? Hey, get the fuck over here. Back here. Off, dragonfly. Dragon dead. Only 5k souls? Dragonheart? Dragon communication? Fuck yeah, dude. Well, that's one dragon down. I really don't get a fucking refill for that? That's crazy. That is one dragon down. I was gonna look for a plus 4 upgrade on this one. I need like 10k souls to... Yeah. Where should I go? This could be cool, honestly. I want to go here. Is this a bad idea? Might be a bad idea. I was exploring Ainsel Riverwell, and Jesus God fuck.
This enemy's really hard.
I kinda wanna go
Lanuria Lakeshore.
I wanna explore some more. I love the little pot fucks. They're so good. Such goods. How do I even get the fuck back up there? Cyophria? Where's that?
Ooh!
Uh-huh. So true! I love this ability. Oh, another boss fight. Yay. Yay. Male factor.
Hmm? Where are you?
Maybe too much butter? Ah! that's just perfectly fine. Just a little strong. Just a little strong. It's fucking smog.
Flame of the Fell God.
Okay. Can I go back up now? Okay, thank you. That sure was a fight. That definitely mattered. Fuck you, male factor. Get fucked. I gaslit my way through that one. Tell me if the stream looks good. I'm fighting Miyazaki with my own fucking two hands because this game is not optimized for PC. I'm strangling him. How the fuck do I... Over here, maybe?
Yeah.
Go to lake facing cliff. Oh, hi. What the fuck anime shit is this? Okay. Lake facing cliffs? Okay. It's boat? Was it boat last time we played? Maybe. I don't know. I don't fucking know. So do you want me to put down a summon sign? Shibiri! I have those? Fuck is Shibiri? Alright, don't worry. Okay. Let me... Yeah, yeah. No. Pisconkle? Yeah. I don't know how multiplayer works. Gonna be real. Huh? Wapple. Literally, where do I change the password? Multiplayer password.
Boat.
All caps, okay. Host of fingers? Where? Did I fuck this up? No, right? What's my player password? Boat. Activate this shit. Where's summon sign? Wapo, where go? Like, I'm doing everything right, right? I use the thing. Okay, but I use the thing. Where is it? Wapple. There you are. Yeah! That's a good sword. What the fuck is your shield? Huh? Wargle. Oh, there you are. What the fuck is that? Jellyfish shield, or... I'll follow you. This is very funny to look at. Skull! Where'd you go? Oh, there you went.
Weed, weed, weed.
Oh, fuck. It's kind of laggy for me. I'm sorry if it looks bad, chat. Where are we going? Awesome! I can't rest at just gonna place a marker. Ow! What the fuck? They all hit me! This is so freaking fucked up. Butt stomp. Look at how many- the arrow just went straight into my fucking toes. Look at that! It's like bifracting all my goddamn toes. 500? That's crazy. Where are we going? Man, Dark Souls never change your multiplayer netcode. It's too funny to look at this shit. I'm marking where I find a place or I find sites of grass. Oh, that's a really cool tree. It's better be something cool. Turtle? Dog. Cowards. Cowards! Let me jump on the dog. What was that? Also, why am I- oh, I have so many souls, what the fuck? What did I get 43 souls for, huh? Apple. I don't know. Maybe I damaged an enemy and they fell off a cliff or some shit. I got like 43 souls out of nowhere. That's weird. I'm gathering materials, but I literally will never touch crafting. Crafting is stupid. I don't give a shit about it at all. Invaded. Anka? Oh, what the fuck is that? I saw you drop and I thought you fell off the fucking cliff. What the hell is this? Huh? Weird. Yes. The fuck is this? Everything just says down. Secret passage ahead. Hmm? But I can't. Wapple. Oh, do I jump from here? We can't go down. Oh! Okay. What is it? Goodbye. Hello. Where are we going? Look at this block, it's so effective. Bob and weave, bob and weave. If this is for a single text thing that says try finger butthole, I'm gonna scream at you. It'll be worth it, but still, fuck you. Womp. This game has the fall damage in this game doesn't exist. Like, the fall damage is either you will fucking die in one fall, or you will not ever die. Big dog? These are some big dogs. Wow, fucked up. Okay. Hey, I've been here before. I love Dark Souls.
Sneaky. Sneaky.
Shroom, shroom. so sad that you can't fucking Mario 64 into this bitch. Where are we going? That shield is cool. That's just a whole ass jellyfish. That's just a whole ass jellyfish. I don't want to drop down there. Hi. Goodbye. Was that what you wanted to show me? Because it's so awesome. We just like did a big, so we just whoop. The ledge that we saw. Oh, okay. There's a funny. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna level up though. I have like a ton of souls. I didn't even notice. No, I want to. Wait, what? What? Oh! This motherfucker's been chasing since. Nerd ass. You idiot. That motherfucker was waiting that whole time. Why would you fight me with that shit build? That was a terrible build. You didn't do any damage to me. Fuck you mean? Huh? That guy invaded like 10 minutes ago. I want you to know that. That motherfucker's been waiting and he still lost. Cringe. That motherfucker has been waiting for like fucking 20 minutes. Nerd ass. If you're gonna invade, at least do damage to me. I shouldn't be able to tank like all of your hits. Like back here, I'm assuming. That was so fucking weird. What? I don't know. PvP is fucking stupid. PvP is insanely funny because it's like, it's the worst aspects of all fights. You have dog shit netcode, annoying builds, and players like that who just camp and wait. I think so. Fortnite? I mean, I don't even fucking know. It's like, it's just so bizarre. So bizarre. Bam, 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 bam. Was this what you wanted? Ooh. I didn't even know about this place. Time to fight that big pot. Time to fight that big pot. Just a little strong. hell is here? Hello. Pot. The fuck? Try item crafting. Okay. What happened? What is the point of this? What is the point of this? I'm confused. I'm so very confused. Why? Is there something cool down here that I'm like not looking at for? Is that it maybe? Nope, that's just another goddamn fucking pot. Why do I head put up? Oh shit. Oh fuck. I don't know why I did a Wario, but you're gonna live with it. Are these just fucking... Is there just like a million pots here? Is that just the whole thing? Do you know where the scythe is? I want to get the scythe. I think you should just let your horse double jump, personally. How many... Why are there just 100 pots here? Who is leaving these pots? Why are there so many pots? Have I been japed? Hoodwinked? Led astray? Or is there actually something good that I'm just too stupid to see? They bury their pots? Funny Jar Town? Fuck you. Hey, that was like... Okay, where the fuck? What's the deal with scythes? What's the deal with... I'm gonna go find that scythe now. I just want to see how it looks. Jar Town. Jar Town, USA. I get down. Where? How do I get down? Am I stupid? I may be stupid. How do I... How exactly do I get down? Does that just go from here? Weird. You occasionally see faint white phantoms. Those are white people. Okay. I'll get back up. You know I'm fucking fighting this guy. Oh. Fuck the bear! What the hell the bear doing? What the dog doing? Oh! Okay, I'm gonna fight that guy. Fuck you. Fuck you! What? This is just a bear! It's just a normal ass bear. The Knight's Cavalry. I'm gonna fight this guy now. I got way too close for having no idea about his patterns. Where'd he go? Friend! Where'd he go? What the fuck? With the freak. What the fuck is happening? Okay. I am on the journey. I'm on a journey to find the scythe because I think it would be funny. Other direction. I am not stupid. I may be stupid. What am I getting like random souls for? I mean, I'll take it, but like, Gatekeeper. Grass? Guess I'll try here. Aw, chunks. Beware of ambush. Okay. awesome. But like, where though? Okay. I want to find the skeletons. Where did they go? There they go. There she go. Skeletons. I think there are skeletons. This is where I should be. Oh. I wonder if the scythe is any good. It seems like it'd be funny. The weapon I have right now is pretty good. Oh, what the shit? Those guys killed me like instantly. Those guys killed me like freaking instantly. Well. Oops. I'm gonna use the restroom really quickly. I'll be right back. Fuck. Well, if we get the site, that'd be funny. I'll be right back. Bomp. Well, now it's time to get that goddamn shaft. Where? There. I don't know what else is here other than the scythe. I just know that the scythe is here. This is a really big fall. I'll do a Dark Souls. I'm kind of tempted to learn the Dark Souls 2 speedrun. Because I like that game a lot, but Jesus fucking Christ, that game has a janky speedrun. If you thought... You thought other Souls games got janky speedruns. I don't know what to tell you. Let's see if we can open these doors. Locked by some contraption. Okay. So we can't do that. So I guess we just keep exploring. Throw magic rocks at me, fuck you. Bye. Goodbye. You know what? Fuck you. I don't want to deal with this. I got the scythe, that's all I care about. Dual wield scythe in this weapon would be fucking stupid. I'm gonna do it. Dude, fucking... Come here. Now I can travel, but... I'm sure there's something cool there that I'm gonna miss, and then I'm gonna be very sad about it, and then I'll just come back and whip and beat the shit out of literally all of them. Maiden list. Yeah! Awesome. Where can I find fucking smithing stone ones at this part of the game? Jesus. Fuck. Where can I find smithing stone ones?
I literally don't know.
Like, cause like, I'm so far in. Kind of lame. I have some funny weapons. What do I need to equip this? Arc? That'd be cool. I'm very sad. I can't power stance these, which is sad. This is funny, though. This is quite funny, though. Oh, that killed me. Oops. I didn't think that would kill me. The Elden Ring map is just like so fucking massive. I want to find another weapon to power stance. Because I think it would be very funny. For now, I'm fine with the scythe being on the back like that. Because I think that could be pretty funny. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Awesome. I probably won't actually use it, but cool. Like, the sword I have right now is just too good. And of course, like, dual katanas is ridiculous. I'd like something to power stance this with, but I can't with a scythe, sadly. There's some fucked up katanas in this game. I've already been here. Oh. Yummy. Now, how the fuck? Oh, can I just make this? No, right? Yeah, no. I kind of want to learn some magic shit, to be honest. This is like late game. I shouldn't go there. Let's give that boss a try. We upgraded. We leveled a little bit. Let's give that boss a try. It's fucked up that, as far as I know, there's no gender change coffin in this one. Time to fight a big fucking dragon. I leveled up, like, quite a bit in between the times I fought this guy. Womp! Most of it's health, though. I don't really need damage at this point. It's cool, though. I don't think I need it, really. Yeah, like, that before would have been, like, half health. Oh shit! Hi, hello. Oh no! I like walked right into that. That sucked. Hey, first try of the day is pretty fucking good. I do like way too much damage right now. Why does it say log into Twitch? Huh? 1 second. Is everything going well? One of my stream widgets just stopped working. Okay. I just can't see. Okay. Still live, ostensibly? That's weird. 1 second. Sorry. This is really weird. Like, my OBS widgets just stopped working. I apologize. Huh? I'm so confused. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? Yeah, No. Well, I can't see live viewers anymore, so cool. I don't know. I literally had turned it off because but I don't know. Whatever. I can see chat, and that's all that kind of matters, to be honest. But that's really weird. I don't know why it did that. I hope it doesn't do that again. I'll fuck with it in between streams. Don't worry. Am I going for an hour? I thought we'd been going for longer. Ari sent me on a fetch quest to go get a fucking... to go to the pot town. Town for pots. Pot town. I don't know, like, anything about min-maxing my character, and I think playing the game in that way is, like, fine and valid. I just don't like it. But I kind of do want to have some ridiculous builds. This game just has so much shit to do. Electricity. Ah! Freak. That wasn't great. Whatever. We throw our head against the wall and then we win. Simple as. I want to complete this area, though, because I definitely can. Like, I can beat this boss. I fucked up super hard in the first try, and I almost got it, so. Wow! Bloop. Very good design. Or very good opening. Oh, that was dumb. That was dumb. I went for a heal, and that was just dumb. Look at how much damage I did. That was two comp. That was like two hits. That was like two hits. I did so much damage. We beat a dragon today, which I think is cool. Dragons are fucking hard to fight. Womp 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 womp. Meow. Okay. Belay this time, for sure. I wish I was fighting that one, to be honest. This like dragon dude's cool and all. Wish I was fighting a giant monster demon. I guess I kinda am. Oh, okay. That was really bad. That was really bad. Okay. I have this. I'm just being stupid. I'm tempted to learn some arcane shit, but I don't know. Bonk. Dragon. Dragon. Rock the dragon. I don't know how useful this fucking jellyfish is gonna be, but... Owned? Fucking owned? Awesome. I did it. Fuck you, dragon. Great ghost glove work. So, like, okay. What is that? Is that, I'm assuming that's like a magic upgrade thing. Really don't know what it does. Renowned Ashes to plus 10. Oh, does this upgrade, like, look at how many smithing stone tiers I have. Plus 15? You can get plus 15? That's crazy. No. Oh, fuck. That was scary for no reason. Cool. I don't know what the fuck to do. I don't know if it's... Is there anything to even do here? Maybe not, but... It's cool. Not here. You're right. I want to see... Like, I want to see what this... One second. Maybe I can't do anything here. Maybe I'll explore. I guess I'll explore, like, over here? I don't know. This place is... Elden Ring is just... There's so much shit to do. There's so much shit to do. I wonder what that is. Dogs, yeah. Yeah. This isn't even like a horse, right? This is like a Capricorn or some shit. Because it has horns, like not very distinctly not horse-like. I don't know. Oh, Belle? Traveling to the Church of Vows.
Okay.
There's so much shit to do. I want to go. Think you fight that thing? Or something. Did I just like step on a skeleton? I think so. I'm sorry. Sorry, Mr. Skellington. Main Academy Gate. This is where I need to be. There's just like so much fucking content. Let's explore this. Yeah. Oh, hi.
Well, it's been an age since I've. How can I help?
What do you have? Ooh, Lost Ashes Award. That's actually really useful. Imps. That's like super useful. Okay. Well, I got a cool Lost Ashes of War, which is like useful as hell. Ugh. Everything's so cool in this game. The Mirror of the Lakes. I'm gonna go this way. Oh shit, Golden Seed? Hell yeah. Thought I had already been here, but I guess I hadn't. Yeah, I'm gonna go there. Oh! Cool! What the fuck? Nothing indicated to me that I couldn't go there. I guess that was a bit far of a fall, but still. That was like fucking what? Like 10 souls. I've already been here. I guess here? No, I'll still be too high up. Whatever, I can just backtrack. Excuse me, coming right through. Whoa! Okay. Did they all put their swords away at the same time? Awesome. Oh. I'm gonna go this way. My zero souls. Well, whatever will I do? Is there anything here? Probably not, right? There's a dragon somewhere here that I kind of want to fight, but at the same time, I don't want to fight them because it's a big, scary fucking dragon. So. Grass discovered. Suspiciously open area. Suspiciously open area. Jellyfinch. Weird. I'm gonna go explore that area though, because it has the big bell guy, and I want to see what the fuck his deal is. People who don't play Claw Grip fucking scare me. Boom. Bong. The music in this game is pretty good. Ooh, mines. Way back in the mine. Oops. It's so stupid. Oh yeah, I'm back here. Sure is fucking difficult to see. I wonder what the bell guy's deal is. So I need to get up there. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna stream. It's already fucking like 9, so I might only go for another 30 minutes or so. But those 30 minutes could consist of beating up a really big bell demon. I don't know what this guy's deal is, but I want to find out why he has a bell. Frank. Cracked crystal. Okay. Raya Lucaria, Crystal Tunnel. I've been here before, right? Maybe. For sure been here before. Jesus, this place is fucking massive. Awesome. Uh-huh, yeah. Let there be dung.
Ooh,
some smithing stone too. Useful. Oh, dude, am I gonna fight Dung Eater? That'd be funny. Oh no! Well. Okay! What the fuck? This place is cool. We haven't done shit this stream, but I don't care. I don't care about progress. Smithing Stone 2, there might be a chance I could find a Smithing Stone 4, which is what I really need. Don't need to fight these guys at all. Oh, above. Where's the lift? It's fucked up the British people call elevators the wrong thing. Bye. Fucker. Is this just the three cavern where everything is at like a tier three pickup? Okay. Wappa. Guess I go across. Visions of Fortnite. Seems like this is only Smithing Stone 1. These will be useful, no doubt, but still. Oh, what the fuck? I almost just glitched through the wall. Go this way. Where did you come from? Cuckoo Glintstone. Smithing Stone 1? Yeah, that's what I needed! Goodbye. Why is it always crystal? Crystal knife? Yo? They do have a lot of hands. Honestly? I might equip that, actually. I have some funny weapons. I don't have like a downside for this, really. I'm gonna keep doing this. If I am gonna dual wield, I'm probably gonna... I think a stone 4 would be cool right now. Goodbye. But yeah, now I have this. Hey. If I am gonna dual wield, it's likely that I'm probably just gonna end up going with like a dagger or something. Cause like, this is funny, but it's not as useful as like having a quick attack. Okay, cool. Time to fight a guy. Castilian. What the fuck? Goodbye. Okay. That was silly. I was just there. That was incredibly silly. I'm just gonna go here so I can replenish my Estus. Oh, let me get out. Incredibly funny. I like this build a lot. I'm probably not going to go with Scythe, honestly. I'm probably just going to end up still dual wheel. I want to power stance my shit, but I don't know a good weapon to power stance either my scythe or my fucking insanely stupid Bloodhound's Fang. Or if I want to find just like a million, or if I want to find like the, like really good stupid katanas or some shit. I know that there's a really big katana somewhere in the game. So I might end up going for those, but for now I kind of like my weapons. They're really fun and stupid. Also, we can do that, by the way. Table of grass. Okay. The map indicates where the gate will lead you to Garak. Okay. Oh, I can just buy smithing stone ones? Awesome. Okay. Cool. Now I just need to find a Somber Smithing Stone 4. And then I can upgrade my fucking sword to +4, +5. Which would be dumb, because this weapon's already really good. I never upgrade my armor in these games, to be honest. Scythe +8. Okay, so I have a +8 scythe right now. I want to see what damage this shit does. God, I look silly. God, I look silly. This is awesome. My fingies? Yeah? I don't know. I kind of want to keep this, but I want to see the damage that this can do. Also, it's really funny to have the scythe on her back. God, it still does less damage per hit than my fucking stupid sword. Plus 8, it still does less damage per hit. Whatever. At least I have it. No riding areas. The fuck? Where are you going? Get the fuck back here. Give me my goddamn 100 souls back. 134. I've been mistaken. Fuck over here. Who the hell do you think you are? Just a casual 500 damage. Just casual 500 damage. Just a tiny, tiny amount of 500 damage. Just a little bit strong. Just a tiny bit good. This weapon just feels so fucking fun. Like, I don't know how to describe it. It's just such a cool weapon. Egg? I wonder what that symbol is. Am I close to somewhere important? Rats! Feels so cool to get more Estus. Sorry, tears. Flasks. What does it say? I've come to fuck your shit up. The blood splatters are so cool. I don't know why they're so cool to me, but they just are. Grand Lift of Dectus. Dectus these nuts? Can I not do anything here right now? I might not be able to do anything here right now. Okay, but we had to try it, right? Like, we just try it the one time. Like, I just had to know. Sometimes you gotta check. Do a little investigative journalism. Dragon wound? What? That sounds so cool. Dragon wound grease. So much cool shit in this game. I think I know where a +4 smithing stone is, so I'm gonna probably just cheese and get that. the fuck? Friend!
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Yeah? I was just checking what you had. Oh, what the fuck? Goodbye. This map is so fucking massive, Jesus. Like, look at how much- this is a whole game. This is like a whole video game you could make out of just this. I don't think I'm even halfway done. Like, I literally do not know. So cool. I guess I just keep on exploring this way. I need to start using- I have a lot of stupid Elden Ring things to- That's what I needed? It was down here?
Oh.
I sure stumbled upon that shit. Well. Pog? Tentative Pog? Like, look at how much fucking shit there is. So much stuff. Big game. Yeah, yeah. Like, I'm just still in shock about how much fucking shit you can do in this game. It's so cool. Well, that's the thing that I needed. Cool. What the fuck are those things? Bum, 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 bum. Cool. What the fuck? Okay, that opens up so much. What the hell? What the fuck? That's so cool. Boat? That's so cool. I'm gonna explore this way. I know the game probably wants me to go. Yeah, it wants me to go in that direction. That's probably something cool. Holy, this map is so. This map is actually so big. Like, there, I'm assuming there might be still stuff here. This feels like. Is this. Do I only have like half of the map? What the fuck? Okay. That was a lot of dog. Okay. Next stream, I might fuck around and introduce a new demon into this world, but for today, I like Pasconical. Trying to think about what I want to do. Because, like, I haven't even explored this area yet. I'll get to the next bonfire in this area after I explore, when I explore, and then I'll... And then I'll, like... Weeping Peninsula is, like, strangely very easy. Like, I don't know why the area is so easy, but it just is. It's very strange. These are useful. Imp statues. Morn Tunnel. Actually, I might explore this. I already have. It's hard to keep track of like what you've actually done in this game. Because there's just so much shit. Although I might as well just keep exploring. I think I've already gone this area, but I'm not entirely sure. And it's possible I missed shit, obviously. No, yeah, I already did this area. What is this thing? I don't know. Morn Tunnel. What the fuck? Jump scare, Jesus. That was like too scary. That was way too scary. Yeah, Weeping Peninsula is like incredibly easy. I don't know why. 460, Jesus. That was a heavy attack, but still. So, this game is incredibly pretty. Even if it doesn't run the best, it's pretty fucking cool. I think I'm a little bit strong in this. What did I just get? Over there, maybe? Well, I got like a thing, but I don't know what. I am like getting more and more invested in this game as the more I play it. Which, like, yeah, obviously, that's how fucking games work, idiot. But I don't know, it's just cool. There's so much cool shit to do. Okay. The fall damage in this game is like really low, to be honest. It's like kind of bizarre. Church of Pilgrimage. Sacred Tear. I don't know. I'll probably, like, for next stream, I'll probably do some grinding or, like, cool. I just have better flasks. Okay, cool. I'm gonna go and go to this, see this place. Bye, skeleton. Bye, skeleton. I like that the map, like, I like that the like start menu doesn't actually like impede your gameplay at all. Like, yeah, it prevents you from attacking and stuff like that, but you can, like, still see. Oh, hell yeah. I wonder what this guy is gonna do. I don't know. How do these guys work? They obviously spawn, like, ghosts. But I can't kill them, right? Cool. Dog, but likely house. Oh shit. You can like, that's insane. So you hit like the things? What's this? Remembrance duplication menu? Huh? Cool. Oh, so just I now have it again. Cool. So that's how you get these guys. You like fucking hit the things. That's interesting. That's really cool, actually. So you can like cop. So if you want to get the souls and the boss weapon, you can do that. That's pretty cool. That's really interesting, actually. I had no idea that existed. This game seems to give you a lot of tools just in general. Like, there's just so much, like, ability to do shit. It's actually incredible. Well, it's been an age. How can I help? Zweihander Pogger. Yeah, I'll purchase a lantern. Have a safe journey. Could this be octopus? What? I want to fight another boss before I end the stream, to be honest. But I don't know where another boss would be. Guess I'll keep exploring this. Death Stranding ass beach. I might do a little bit of stuff off stream, because this game is just so fucking cool and fun. Oh, I got another sacred tier. Cool. A lot of the exploration in this game is, like, so fun. It just seems like there's always something cool to do. Oh, boss fight? The Imp's Seal. A lot of imps in this game. Let's see how quickly I killed this boss. Oh, fuck. Goodbye. Hope I get something cool for that. Radagon Scarseal. What the fuck is that? Cool. Now I can see better. No, it wasn't. Oh. But also increases damage taken. Ooh. Interesting. So like I deal more damage and I have higher health and stuff, but the enemies do more damage. That's interesting. I don't know if I'd use it, but it's cool. We fought a boss. Beast liver. Okay, bye. Dogs. Well, I think that's probably going to be it for me today, honestly. I had a lot of fun. This game's fucking sick. I started streaming like a bit late, sadly, so I didn't really get to play a ton, but it was fun. It was cool. All right, into someone's. Dylan's watching fucking Hell's Kitchen. Go watch that. Get some funny points. Get some funny points. I am sorry that why not have fucking... Okay, one second. I'm sorry. Everything's a fucking disaster. Okay. Here we go. All right, see ya. Bye.